Hello, how do you do? Welcome back to Mr. Thorne Does Phonics. Today we're going to look at the sound, coded by the double O digraph. Now the is also coded by the U grapheme, which we all know about, but today we're looking for the sound coded by the double O digraph. So it's a short sound made with the double O, because in the last video we learnt about the long oo sound made with the double O. But today we're looking for the sound with the double O, like in the word look. Look. Hook. Hook. Good. Good. Here are some more. Brilliant blending, you guys. That's really, really helpful, because you're going to now find that sound in words and hopefully blend them even better than Mr. Thorne or Geraldine. Speaking of Geraldine, I hear she's found some objects around the house that feature the sound with the double O digraph. Let's find out what she's got.
Geraldine, you phoneme queen, back out on the phonics scene. Giraffing here, giraffing there, all over London with phoneme flair. Always willing to have a go, how many phonemes do you know? Looking for a letter sound, show us the objects you have found.
Hi Geraldine.
Meh.
Good evening to you. Geraldine, you're looking very fresh today. Have you had a little clean of your feathers? Geraldine. Geraldine, have you had a little Geraldine, I'm not going to speak if you're going to speak over the top of me. That's a bit rude, isn't it? Is that a bit rude? Yes, it is. So stop it. Now, Geraldine, it's been a long, long time since we've done our last letter or sound, but today we've got a digraph, it's a vowel digraph, and there it is to your side. It is the sound, coded by the double O grapheme. Now, the last time we did this, Geraldine, these two letters made the oo sound. Can you have a go? Geraldine, no, that's a yawn. That's particularly rude, Geraldine. It's oo. That was last time we did oo with the double O, but today we're going to do the sound. Can you have a go?
Oo.
No.
Ah.
No.
Oo. Ah.
No.
Oo.
No.
Ah.
No.
Ooh.
It's... Geraldine, listen carefully. It's oo.
Shh.
Geraldine, don't shush me, please. Can you... Geraldine.
Shh.
Geraldine, listen. It's the sound. No, it's not it's Geraldine. Right. Have a look around the house for anything that features the sound. Hang on, wait. Hold your giraffes. Geraldine, stop yawning. Hold your horses, please. Now, Geraldine, listen. It's Have a look around the house for anything, any objects that feature the sound with the double O digraph. Off you go then. Ooh, Geraldine. Oh, not this old chestnut again, Geraldine. Are you showing off again? Geraldine. Ah, but hang on a moment. You have got a reason, actually, thinking about it. You have got a book, a lovely book, a story book, and book has got the sound in. Well done, Geraldine. Book. Good girl. Anything... Geraldine, don't throw your book, please. Have it back. Oh, Geraldine, I like your hood and hood.
Bam, 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 bam.
Geraldine.
Bam, bam, bam.
Geraldine, you look like a caped crusader. You look like a superhero.
Bam, bam, bam.
In your hood, I really like it. And hood has got the sound made with the double O digraph. Geraldine, I like that hood. I think it suits you.
Oh, Geraldine, you found some wood. Well done, Geraldine. Wood has got the double O grapheme, coding the sound. Good girl, Geraldine. Anything else? Ooh, Geraldine, what's this you've got here? It looks like a hook. And this hook shape spells out the word hook with the double O grapheme and the sound. Good girl. Anything else?
Now, Geraldine, have one last go of that sound. Excellent. That was brilliant that time, Geraldine. I knew you learned it right. I'm going to give you a tickle under your chin for that one.
Here you go. Geraldine. B.A., can I give you a tickle under... How about I give you a scratch on your nose? Geraldine. Right.
That's the last time I'm going to give you a scratch on your nose, Geraldine. Right, Geraldine. See you next time.
Good girl, Geraldine. Good girl. You've had a good look around the house. You found lots of things that feature the sound with the double O digraph. Congratulations. Now it's your turn to have a look around the house or the classroom for any words or objects that feature the sound with the double O letters. Bye for now.